God knows all that was, and all that is, and all that will be. If God is in control of all that is and all that we'll see, what's God doing now? What's God doing now? If God knows everything that is and all that could be thought of, who sees us self-destruct? Does God get sad or sometimes caught off guard? What's God doing now? Does God dream? Searching out worlds in two dimensions where people look like paper. Does God yearn, looking for something new to do, a brand new cosmic caper? If God knows all the love that's in my heart and ever will be, if God knows all the love I hope is shining from within me, what am I doing? What am I doing now? What am I doing now? What am I doing?